So this is what the dehydrator looks like. The white and blue stuff absorbs moisture from the air, and then it's got a sealed top. And our little copper sample is down in there. Just wanted to show you what that looks like.